I just woke up. My little sister here started my phone to try to YouTube something, but I deleted it. So I'm gonna go do something with Jekyll and just watch the video. It's called a hunting, and it's like a scary thing. So I'll come back.
Now we're comparing notes, and now we're finding out, oh my God, well, this happened to me, this happened to me, this happened to me. Well, the normal person, something strange happened, just try to rationalize it the best you can. It was just way too much to be coincidence. Those very scary things, you have no idea what you're doing, if you just know that there's something wrong.
Mommy tells the fact that she's going to call Eddie Rain Mark, a renowned psychic research team, that is a couple of years old. Mommy feels sure.
I definitely do a separate poll about, you know, the Ghostbusters come to the house, and then how are they going to really come in and get rid of it? I didn't know how this stuff worked, and what they would actually do when they got here. Feels like somebody is staring you down, very close to your face, but inches away from your face, with pure hate and malice. They just want you dead.
Lorraine investigates the rest of the house. In Jennifer's room, she senses a powerful, negative presence. The Warrens tell them that they must first gather more evidence of exactly what they're facing.
We told them to keep cameras.
Come back, guys. If y'all see anything weird around here, just there something below.
Just to make us laugh.
took so long. Let's just do this. Oh, and I'll share a shout out to Ahmad Brown too. So. Ahmad, it's me, Brian, so, yeah. I think today we're not gonna have to play. We can't play. I don't give a damn. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. I'm sorry.